NVIDIA just revealed its brand new Ampere graphic cards, and while everyone seems to focus on its gaming capabilities, I can't stop wondering how it will perform in video editing. Because right now, I'm running an NVIDIA RTX 2070 Super, and I'm really unsatisfied with its performance, in DaVinci Resolve Studio at least, and wished someone would have told me how demanding DaVinci Resolve Studio actually was. Even when using a single component in OpenFX such as deflicker on a single video clip and or minor fusion tasks such as title animations. Even my iPad Pro 2020 outperforms it. If you are interested in that video, I linked it in the top right corner. So, I decided to put the brand new Ampere RTX 3090 to the test against my current setup. Make sure to subscribe to this channel and give this video a thumbs up to be the first one to be informed if the RTX 3090 might be a worthy upgrade for you. Why I wouldn't even consider the RTX 3070 or the RTX 3080 for video editing is its VRAM. The 8GB VRAM of the RTX 2070 Super gives me errors all the time on every single 4K project. I'm really sick and tired of the following messages.
Render job failed as the current clip could not be processed. GPU processing on the current clip failed because of an error.
Or
your GPU memory is full. Try reducing the time and resolution or the number of characters.
What really bothers me is that Blackmagic is not very transparent about the system requirements on its website. In this day and age, no matter what music software plugin you buy out there, you always find extensive information about its system requirements. I do remember though, finding one Blackmagic document that recommended the NVIDIA Quattro RTX series, and I actually wanted to include it in this video, but I could not find the document on their website or the internet anymore. Unfortunately, the manuals of DaVinci Resolve and DaVinci Resolve Studio don't cover that important information. But let's jump back to the new Ampere graphic cards. First, I was really excited for all the brand new Ampere graphic cards for video editing, but the RTX 3070 only comes with 8GB of VRAM and the flagship RTX 3080 only comes with 10GB of VRAM. Since I constantly get error messages that my GPU memory is full, I know for sure that 8 or 10GB of VRAM is not enough if you are serious about video editing. And the only graphics card that comes with more than 10GB, at least for now, is the RTX 3090 that claims to have a 50% performance boost over its predecessor, the Titan RTX, for half the price. Well, that seems like a massive claim. Let's find out together how the RTX 3090 performs video editing in DaVinci Resolve Studio. So make sure to hit the like and subscribe buttons. See you next time and have a great one.